The U.S. at the UN, tackling violence and a virus.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.